in his second game against his old team.
Now you heard the panel talking to him there. He said about Berube loving the physical play, and there's a great example of it. Your first shift.
Back up top, Matheson sends it across. Heidemann shot off target. Matheson in front. And that shot loose in front. Condotta was tied up.
He had a maybe second more to get it. And this one, I thought it hit the skate of Condotta. Yeah, it did. So he actually makes the save on
leaf zone. Toronto gets control. And here comes Pacioretty. 10 years of Montreal Canadian in front. But that's just out of the reach of Tavares.
And he had some good puck handling there in the offensive zone to buy himself a little time and make a play.
And Suzuki checked by Timmins, but the Canadians get it back. Gooley from long range and hold.
When he did get this year, a solid effort against the Seattle Kraken.
Run a 1-for-2 in back-to-back games. Gooley another shot. The only defenseman in the Montreal lineup tonight that works on the forecheck to get that puck loose for Toronto. Cycling for Reeves. Lorenz goes to the front of the net. Oliver Ekman-Larsson, a shot that gets through.
There's always a lot of nervous intrigue, isn't there? You don't know what exactly is wrong, but
there's McMahon, a hot shot up high off the shoulder of Montembeau.
That's a big win for Newhook to alleviate the pressure.
In only two games this year, he's been below 50%. Here's Nylander, and that's right on, and it sticks. Going after it, Hudson in the vicinity, dug loose and played back to the line, across for Riley. Here's Morgan Riley, and he forced that shot through, flipped over the net. Puck up the boards, and Reeves back to Benoit. And across for Timmins, fanned on that, able to swivel away, he walked in, fires, scores! A play by Connor Timmins!
Your responsibility is to mirror that defenseman. He's watching the puck for a split second. You just can't do a flyby here on the outside. You give up the middle, and right off the body of Dvorak is looked in. And I'm not sure if Timmins, great move there, but on the shot, it looked like he was looking for a kind of deflection. And I'm there in the right position, and all of a sudden you're looking back, and it wasn't even his play. That's a difficult one for the goalie.
Here's Tavares in, and that up high on Montembeau. Here's Newhook, scampering in once again. He'll play it in front. Devin's unable to team that bouncing puck. Played it off Wool at the horn. Over the net, they don't think Wool saw it. It'll come back to the line in the slot. Shot, and that one sticks under the skate or right pad of Wool. And Marner after it, sweeps it back to the left point for Riley into the slot. Robertson to Ekman-Larsson, a glove stop by Montembeau. Spins that to Tavares, jumping is Ekman-Larsson. Tavares across, Nylander shot. That went off Hudson. Nylander looking for the rebound, unable to. In 1 week, it's gone from 32nd to 16th.
Hey? It's crazy.
Canadians good on the kill. They're 12 back. Here's a chance in front. Oh, Montembeau with a glove stop.
But here's the first chance. Just a great pass. And look at Montembeau reach. Tavares tried to outweigh Montembeau there. He was holding onto it as far as he could to try to drag it to the right side. And Montembeau, with great patience, was able to reach out with the glove and make a beauty of a save.
Nylander will wind it up and bring it in for Leafs all the way. Nylander scores coast to coast. And it's another power play goal.
Thought he had the room, and you know, you look so often for that drop back or setup. Well, instead, take it all the way in. A little bit of lazy sticks, backing off the line, and just watch this ability to pull it to the inside in that quick release. Underneath the glove is Montembeau.
Oh, Caulfield. Came into the game, time for Nylander with 10. Gallagher fighting to get it in front. Anderson. Stopped by Wool in tight. Special teams 12th in both categories. You'd be having a successful year. Marner in, and he tried to go five hole on Montembeau. Mike Matheson to it.
Good stick.
23 power play points last year. Kicked it back to Caulfield. Broken up. Here's a break. 2-on-1. Marner across. Can't hit too deep. Marner scores. And they do have their first shorthanded goal of the year.
And he goes down here off of Eric Hatt. Caulfield can't get it. Doc goes down. And then just watch this. You know, another lesson for players, don't go past the net. You can see Marner, instead of just a lazy flyby, stops right up, makes the play here. You're always thinking that Marner's going to be the passer more than the shooter, but watch after the pass. Stops up, gets inside.
Here's Hudson to the side of the net. Gallagher kicks it back. Lane Hudson moving in the slot. It's New Hawk. Whoa, stop. Joseph Wall. Beat Wall, and now Heinemann on the other side. In behind for Gallagher. Armia up top. Hudson around the horn. Kicked away. Scores. In front. And Montreal on the board as Brendan Gallagher's got another.
Shorty, you come right back with that second unit and they make you pay. Watch this hand-eye coordination right off of his arm. And he almost backs it back to himself. And a three-game goal streak, and there's number seven on the season. But watch how quickly it's in the air.
Evans trying to cut in against Ekman-Larsson, who hands it back and picked off by Josh Anderson at the line. Gouley kicked away there on a Nylander back. He's got a four-game point streak after that power play goal. Leafs with an even streak. Short-handed power play. Nylander, big stop by Montembeau as Nylander looks for his second of the night. Tavares along the boards, McMahon in to help out. McCabe stepped up, the three Canadians now through center ice. Onto this left side, Caulfield cuts to the middle. Here's Caulfield across. That shot off hand-hand stick. However, Jacki moves up. Here's Jacki from the corner, Caulfield stopped by Wall. First against Montreal tonight. Nylander back to Marner. Here's Marner working his way in. In the slot, Tavares, shot, kicked away, rebound, scores! There's another one! Five consecutive power play goals for Toronto.
Oh, it's all in body language, isn't it? You know, when they were struggling, the Mitch Marner gets the zone, and now quick puck movement. Watch the blue sweaters. A little body movement. You swing from area. You open up a passing lane. You drive down low. Get it back out high. You know, all the classic elements of a power play. And then it's John Tavares getting right on his rebound. That was a tough shot to make. And put them on a power play together. And you can see it's just a different game when nobody's tight with the puck. There's no telegraph in the pass. Everything is free-flowing. And
Marner, the trailer, who gets it. Marner's in. Five consecutive power plays with goals for Toronto. Across, shot, Montembeau. Montreal, but it's Brendan Gallagher, lead feed. Bounce past Anderson, Wall played it. Jacki, right on goal. And back to Tavares. One last Leaf attack here in the second. Tavares on the backhand, forehand, Montembeau apiece. Tavares again, Morgan Rielly in front, Montembeau, one more stop, Tavares at the horn, and Montembeau. How do you guys get the five-on-five going more often?
Yeah, there's always something, and that's the job of the coach, right? You look at both these benches, and
Nylander with the play, Robertson remains out. By the way, Nylander with seven shots on goal through 40 minutes. Here's Anderson in. Whoa, stopped by Wall.
This is shot number 12 on the game as starting this third period, but it's a good two-on-one from the right side there. But look at the calm again, looking like he's going to follow that up with another great one.
Montembeau sent it to center. Benoit jumps on that and brings it right back in. Goes to the net in front. And Holmberg
to make sure, okay, here's just the play off the boards, a second chance, and right there, I'm surprised the arm didn't go up. I mean, that's a goaltender going to make the play. Tried to get the shot, didn't get it, but that's contact that was created by
to knock it away.
What a reach there to not take a penalty.
Now 3-on-1 the other way. Dolby in, shoots, and down is Montembeau, and he holds it up.
Then it's going back the other way. Domi decides to shoot. Trickles underneath, but
20 stops for his second win of the year as he evens his record at 2-2.